My job here at News 8 helping viewers identify critters certainly has changed over the years. Now, instead of lengthy verbal descriptions, I get photos from your smartphones. That's a big help most of the time. Why, yes, those big, beautiful black and yellow butterflies are tiger swallowtails. But just about the time I'm feeling pretty smart, one of you viewers totally trips me up. I don't want to mention any names, but what the heck? Bobby and Diane Whitmer sent me this one. They write, "Dear Jack, we see a lot of butterflies and we never saw one like this. Is this normal or something odd?" Bobby and Diane, this is indeed odd. Here's what I know. Male tiger swallowtails are black and yellow tiger striped. Female tigers can be black and yellow, or they can be all black, with both female forms having that iridescent blue on their hind wings. So, what the heck is this? A Photoshop butterfly? No, folks, I don't know everything, but I often know who does. So, I ran this by a few of my entomologist friends. The verdict? This is a gynandromorph, an animal with both male and female characteristics. The left side is he, the right side is she. None of the authorities I talked to had ever seen a live gynandromorph in the wild. So congratulations, Whitmers, you've stumbled onto a rare butterfly indeed. What we don't know is if this critter can reproduce, nor do we know what restroom it would use. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.